With the Hannah Hampton situation becoming hot news, I think it's important to wait to hear both sides of the story. The Guardian released an article explaining Hannah Hampton had been dropped by Serena Wiegman because of her behaviour and attitude at team camps, as well as Carla Ward telling her not to travel with the team in the best interest of the club. This is mind-boggling to me. I'll be real, it's not looking great for Hannah Hampton right now, but if she keeps her head up and gets the right advice, she can come back stronger. I do feel until we hear her version, you can't write her off.